Hello my friends, you are on the Digital Planner channel. Say goodbye to copying and pasting from notebook to notebook or redrawing the same diagrams each time. And say hello to the new GoodNotes Elements tool. Now we can save any stickers in the category. We can also save everything that we have written as a separate element. Instead of rewriting or copying the formula, notes, duplicate enters every time, we save them in separate categories. All elements remain editable. After inserting the text, we can change its color, delete part of the text, or erase part of the sticker. We have full control over all saved items. The new GoodNotes element tool reminds me of a file manager. We can create the necessary folders, move items between them. Most importantly, all elements are available at any time in any document. There is no need to store stickers in the separate sticker book. Everything can be sorted and set in the element tool. Do you think you don't need a sticker book anymore? Can you forget about it? Save frequently used formulas, graphs, and diagrams, so you don't have to keep redrawing. Tired of rewriting the same formulas every time you start a new page? Write it once, save it with the lasso tool, and then insert it from the element tool in the toolbar whenever you need it again. Easily create templates for tables and charts. If you use a lot of tables in your notes, drawing a new table each time can be hassle. Now you can draw the perfect table once, save it as an element, and insert it back into your notes whenever you need it. GoodNotes constantly pleases with its updates. I have been using this note-taking app over 3 years now. Yes, it happens that the new tool is a little buggy. I heard that some elements disappeared during beta testing in the new element tool or didn't want to be inserted. Guys, that's okay. When a new update is released, there is always a risk that something will not work. The main thing to remember here is what needs to be done in this case. Be sure to write to those in support of GoodNotes and describe in detail what does not work, what you did, what you opened, and where you clicked. The more you describe the problem, the easier it will be for developers to find the root of the problem and fix everything. So far, only GoodNotes has the element tool. Correct me if I am wrong, but I have not seen anything like this as in notability or not shelf. You know what I want to check? Where the elements go after they are deleted from the collection? What if I accidentally delete an imported sticker or an imported formula? If you know the answer, write in the comments. If we delete pages from the document, they end up in the trash. And we can easily restore a separately deleted page or a whole document. But how it will be in the elements is not clear yet. Friends, be sure to subscribe to my channel, push the like and press the bell.